This video is going to talk a little bit about the e-text, that is the virtual textbook that comes with your textbook as part of the Mymathlab website, which I actually have links to in this Blackboard class. Now, the way to get there would be if you navigate to Classroom over on the left and go to any one of these units, say Unit 2, and then as part of each unit is a multimedia folder. If you click on that, one of the options will be the Mymathlab Pearson e-text. And clicking on this, this is assuming you've registered with the Mymathlab and everything's synced with your Blackboard class and Mymathlab. If you click on this, it will then direct you to the e-text portion of Mymathlab. It may take a few seconds to load up. You're just going to have to sometimes give it a few seconds depending on your internet connection speed. But then it will bring you to the text itself. And it usually will open it up to the chapter R section, the one that's the review of the real number system. But you can now navigate to any part of the text you want to. I'm going to go up here and click on Student View, because this is what you're actually going to be able to access. And so say, for instance, you wanted to go to a particular chapter. Well, you can just come over here, and using the little arrow, I can say click on the arrow gives you a drop down from chapter 2, and I can go to, say, 2.3, writing equations of lines, and navigate right to that particular section. I can use the scroll bar down here to go down a little bit further, and see, there it is, the beginning of 2.3. Or if I just want to go to a particular chapter itself, the beginning of, say, chapter 4, it brings me right to the page that starts that chapter. And if this is too big right here, and you want to see a little bit more on the page, you can go up to these zoom in, zoom out buttons. I can zoom out a little bit, keep doing that until I see more of the page on the screen, or I can zoom in, or I can even go to the little drop down box here and customize which zoom I want. Really just a personal preference at that point. So that's one way to navigate around the book. Other is over here, you can just use the previous and next pages. Click on that right arrow, sends you to the next page. Clicking on the previous page arrow sends you back. Or if you just want to go to a very specific page, say you need something from page 312, we'll just go in the page box here, type in the page you want, hit the Enter key, and it sends you right to that particular page. This option here gives you the ability to view two pages at once, if you want to see it that way, or back to one page. There's some other options right here. There's this switch to whiteboard view, which just shows you a little bit more on this screen, sort of gets rid of some of the stuff around the outside, makes it a little bit easier to see, or you want to switch back to computer view. And don't forget that as I scroll down here on the left, remember you are being asked to do some homework from the book, and if you want to check on your answers, if you don't have the actual textbook, if instead all you have is this virtual book, then don't forget that down here, you could always click down at the bottom, Answers to Selected Exercises. And that's where you can check the answers to the odd problems that I'm assigning in the book. So anyway, this is a very useful tool right here, being able to actually view the textbook itself online without actually having to open up your textbook. So a nice little reference. Anywhere you're on the internet, you can access this particular text. If you have any questions, please feel free to email or call me if you're having trouble navigating around this. But anyway, this again is showing you the e-text portion of the Mymathlab website.